Hello.
Hello.
Ready to make some magic?
As ready as I ever am.
We totally gotta do EDH next time. That's supposed to be a format that allows for more fun due to the way it's set up.
That a special game mode, I take it.
Yeah, it's you have 100-card deck. One card is like your commander. It's a legendary creature. Your commander is basically the card that it doesn't go to the graveyard. When it dies, it goes back to the commander zone, and it's always in the commander zone, and you can summon it at any time when it's there.
Yeah, I don't have
And
any decks built for that.
yeah, I imagine. I tried letting you know that that's what I wanted to play, but I guess you didn't get the messages. I was
Oh,
hoping like he would have had something built.
I did. I didn't know that that meant you wanted me to build now or during your 2.5 hour lunch.
My dinner
Yeah,
or my
that.
breakfast, I don't know anymore. It always is confusing when I the password's password, by the way.
All right. Since I'm pretty sure XMage has no background, I'm going to put some nice non-copyrighted music on.
Yes. What are you gonna put on?
I just need new ground stuff because it's readily available.
So yeah, you know what I would put on? I'd put on some Goblin.
That's probably copyrighted. The metal band, you mean?
Oh yeah, the metal band, the Suspiria people.
Yeah, boy, I'd like to put on some Rhapsody or some Dragon Force if I could, but okay, looking for there's Jack Anderson.
Twitch is really sketchy about that, or they're
Yeah,
really.
they are. Okay, how do I join? I'm double
You
clicking and
double
nothing's
click.
happening.
No, okay. They're under the tab, what does it say? Action is join. Click that. It's at the very end of the. This is to the far right,
Oh,
right
there
here.
it is. It's been a long time since I've done this.
It's been a long time since I've done this, too. I mean, I remember stupid shit. That's why I'm able to remember how to use this.
Is this standard or what are we doing?
Do whatever. We'll just get. Let's
Yeah,
start.
I Yeah,
Shit,
I
did I
didn't have very many
select
standard decks anyway, and the ones that I did have are probably outdated now anyway.
that? Yeah. What's in rotation right now? It's the last block of. So it's Dragons of Tarkir, Magic Origins, and then both Battle for Zendikar's.
I'll just go with the
Which is
Tried
Battle
and
for
True at
Zendikar
first.
and Oath of the Great Gatewatch.
I do not remember what all of these decks of mine do. I know they're all stupid though.
I created a deck using some of the new cards in Battle for Zendikar, so
But I'm here
no
now.
Eldrazi, just letting you know, no Eldrazi.
Good to
Although
know.
there's a new Eldrazi that came out recently that doesn't allow you to cast
Your game
cards
has
with
started.
even mana costs, so just
Yeah.
even. If it's odd, it's fine.
Interesting.
Yeah.
Oh, are there avatars now?
Yeah, there've always been avatars.
Huh. We got generic wizard guy on both of ours.
Yep. And also, mulliganing is different now. This is a game-wide thing. Instead of mulliganing, how it works is you scry when you as you go down. You remember
I know,
after
I know.
that.
I'm looking at whether I want to mulligan or not.
I looked at how much land I have, and I'm like, no, not playable.
Probably should, maybe. Ah, fuck it.
I have no idea whether this deck is even. Unless XMage didn't implement that, probably didn't. Now that I think about it.
It's been a while since I played, so I have no frickin' clue.
Can I fucking. Yeah, I can. Yeah, this is doable.
This isn't quite as spectacular as Magic Origins, or is, no, is it Duels? Is that the
Yeah,
current Steam
duels.
version?
Duel. Yeah, duels is the one they're gonna be sticking with.
Yeah.
supposedly.
But I'd planned that we'd play this earlier in the day, and I'd stream something else later. But whatever.
Yeah.
Instance. Sorry, okay, about it's that. Jack's turn.
Yep.
No, I just wanted to be sure I streamed something tonight, since I knew I wasn't going to be tomorrow night.
This is going to be one of the slower stuff you've ever streamed. So we're going to.
Well, I mean, we've streamed.
Epic commentary.
We streamed Magic 2014. Well, not stream, but let's play.
We recorded it and then threw it up
twice.
On YouTube. Edited. This is unedited Magic.
It is, yes.
So, my guys are, as far as you know, planes, so.
Y'all whiteys.
White is the color of order, of law, of justice.
God, there are so many skip steps. You know who I'm playing with?
What are you playing with?
Okay, play card. I clicked you. Click. Play. What? Can I not...
Are you struggling with the interface again?
I'm clicking on the card and nothing's happening.
Okay, you can only play a card when it's glowed.
It's so glowing.
You're on the upkeep step. You can't play anything.
Why are they glowing then? Okay, I skipped the upkeep. Okay, I drew a card. Now I can play?
Yes. No, now you have to wait for your main phase. Jesus Christ.
They shouldn't be glowing then.
If you stop playing Magic, you suddenly become incompetent at it.
No, they became incompetent at programming it because they're glowing as if I could play them.
Well, that's Java. That's the thing that you're going to have to accept, is that
fucking
Java's
stupid.
Not the most stable.
My ring is... Got a race war.
Okay.
That's gonna be an intro.
Good versus evil, huh? Stereotypical good versus evil. All right, we can roll with this.
Man, I want to get an Elgato or something to record, composite.
Yeah, Delgados are good.
Cause we got so many good console games that we could have fun with.
I always wanted to play Bloodborne.
Yeah.
I can play blind for the internet.
I said good games.
Don't go all fucking game hipster on me, bro. Mr.
I wish we'd recorded Sly Cooper.
Oh, no, we can still do that. Just make the same jokes and nobody would know.
But Jack, all our material is fresh and never pre-planned.
Blah. All right. Hey, it's a wall. Welcome to the wall, brother.
Okay, to
you
next.
You want some? Come get some, cause it's a wall.
Oh, great, defender.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna hit next turn. That should still work, right?
Yeah, that still works.
You say that.
It does. I've tried it. I actually tried out EDH. / Commander today, and it's a format that's fun because it allows for some, because of the way it is, it allows for some crazy plays. By restricting all unique cards to one, it forces you to include more stuff you would normally include.
Hey,
oh man.
Guess what I just drew to deal with your wall.
What'd you draw to deal with? Is it a Doomblade? Are you gonna Doomblade my
wall? No, if the card, okay, it's on the draw step. Can I play stuff, or do I... Okay, main as
no.
I play stuff.
Yes. You really don't remember how to...
They're play glowing stuff. At all times! They shouldn't be glowing. It's very confusing.
They're not glowing for me, so it must be you that's messing up.
Alright. That's how I'm gonna deal with your wall.
Oh, you're gonna fly out. Yeah, of course you are.
Let's see. Oh, it's still me.
Yes, it is. How did you guess?
At next turn, there we go. I hit next turn, stay on.
Oh, wow. Let's do it. oh, look, a sliver. That's what this... So we gotta look at who looks at it. It's like, yup, that's a flying...
Well, insect. I mean, one sliver isn't dangerous.
A 1-1 sliver is as dangerous as some dude. I'm waiting on you, bro.
Fuck me. I hit to next turn. And it's not going to next turn. It's still fucking...
It worked for me.
It didn't work for me.
You have to hit it twice.
You shouldn't. That's stupid.
Well,
this stupid.
Is Java.
Java's stupid. Never have this shit in Minecraft. There it works.
If it's red highlighted, it's working.
Now draw step, okay? I still can't play.
Only instants and stuff with flash can be played.
But land is glowing in draw step for some reason, and in all my steps.
Well, now you know that happens, and you can choose to ignore it. You know what the definition of insanity is, Xelrog? It's doing the same shit over and over again and expecting a change.
Just playing fucking broken-ass X-Mage.
Hey, it works. It's not like a Ferrari. It's like a Camry.
Camrys work. This doesn't.
This is like my
Kia with the broken door handle. This is what this is.
What, mildly annoying, but still mostly functional?
Mostly functional. Not entirely functional. Big distinction.
Alright, sliver creatures. Okay. Goddamn fucking slivers. And, of course, it can fly now, because the other thing can fly.
Yep.
It sees its grew wings and are like, oh shit, wait, I can fly too. And it looks at the other thing's like, oh wait, I can drink their blood and get power? Fair enough. Meanwhile, this lookout's like, oh crap. That's one of the things, like, I think very few Magic players actually try to make up stories as they play. I want to change that.
Yeah. I don't remember what we got out of our last recorded video. I remember the first one was the whale that, like, ate Cthulhu. Oh, I remember. We had the Plants vs. Zombies match.
Oh, yeah.
In our last video.
I know which decks you mean, then. One second. Sorry, I'm, allergic to...
Slivers?
Yes.
You're not alone.
Oh, this will work. It's a sword.
Okay, so it's a a mana ramp sword.
Yes. Straight from Origins. I can equip this, and I swing.
And then you get more mana.
Yes. Yes.
Got some nightclub jazz.
Nice. Okay, so is that a sword made out of wood, or is it?
Do you need this information for like plot purposes?
Like. Magic, like, some of the, like, within the context, magic is supposed to be two all-powerful mages using summons and shit to dish stuff out, you know?
Yeah.
So, I'm just trying to wonder, like, how certain things would work in that context. Like, for instance, you get a mage and he's casting the spell, like, Outpost Siege, you know, that one card where you choose the mode Cons and Dragons. Is like, is he channeling the power of that battle and choosing which side he's on and drawing from that side? It's very metaphysical if you think about it.
You're gonna hate me for this.
Oh gosh.
Like, you are gonna wanna fucking strangle me.
Well, it's a good thing you're not here. Wow. Yep.
There goes your sword.
Fuck you. You're gonna get it.
Yeah, is that what's gonna happen?
Oh, I've got cards.
Yeah, let's not do that song. Let's not freak a leak.
What the fuck is freak a leak?
I think it's a Lil Jon song.
Lil Jon?
I feel like I thought he was mentioned at the start of it.
Lil Jon, that is a rapper. Sorry, I was confusing him with Lil Wayne.
It was remixed by someone on Newgrounds, who doesn't do rap remixes, so it was a weird choice.
Lil Jon, he did turn down for what recently, I think.
Turn down for like, what?
Yeah, fire if you're loud, another round of shots.
Wait, was that him?
Yeah, that was him.
I thought I thought that was like some one-hit wonder artist, and then he went on and did that like one other song, and that's all he's got.
What, DJ Snake? He did Turn Down for What. He also did Get Low.
Yeah, that was the second one. Get Low or Get Down?
No, it was Get Low.
But the lyrics were Get Down, Get Down, weren't they?
No, it was Get Low and the Whistle Go.
Huh. I wonder what the hell I'm thinking of.
Get down, Jungle Boogie? Is that what you're thinking of?
Fuck if I know.
You don't know rap music.
No, I don't.
So why don't you listen to the person who actually listens to that genre?
Eh.
Waiting until right. Alright.
Here, next turn.
Yay, I get more mana. Let's see what I can do. Oh, wait. Oh, fuck, I fell for it. I fucking fell for it. The glowing card.
Oh, what happened to you? Yeah. I don't suspect this will be a highly anticipated stream.
Shit, what do I know? I'll just play this.
Oh, that looks like it's gonna suck. Oh, it's a planeswalker.
Yes. It doesn't get hit by sliver shit. So that's good for me.
Well, if you use his ability, then he doesn't get hit by sliver shit.
Yeah. No. Planeswalkers, it says destroy target artifact or enchantment.
But I could still attack him directly if I wanted to. But then you just use his indestructible thing.
I can't use it at instant speed.
Oh, it has to be a sorcery. I get it.
Oh no! I was gonna trigger his... whatever. It's not like I'm gonna attack this turn anyway, so... Let's just plus one that shit.
I wonder if this is gonna be a... if this is gonna be a part one, or this is just a one-time thing we're doing.
I want to do this again, especially with EDH.
Yeah.
The thing is, with EDH, you could have multiple players, so we could get Morosa in on this action.
Yeah.
And then just three of us, just bullshit.
Oh, I can't, because it's not main yet.
Yeah, I know. XMage! Come along and bring your friends. XMage!
My army grows.
Oh, double strike. Well, shit, there goes my desperation attack. You know what? You know what? I know where this is going. No.
Really?
It's not fun anymore.
It's not fun getting my ass kicked this hard.
Alright, give me a second. I'll set up a new one. Fucking shit, that sucks. Alright.
Slivers are the most reliable, despite being five colors. I always do well with that deck.
Yeah, it's because slivers are good.
Like,
especially since you were using a lot of, like, you're using all the slivers rather than just a small subsection of slivers.
Standard slivers, not so great.
Standard slivers are non-existent, as all the slivers rotated out of standard. Now modern slivers are fucking excellent.
Well, last time we played, there were five sliver cards in standard, and it was not a great combination.
Yeah. Then again, everybody's playing slivers are probably playing it in modern,
My decks all have names, but I don't remember entirely what they do. Here, I'll try this one.
What is
like,
this?
I have immortality. I have eradicate. I have disintegration. I have a nuke deck.
I title them B.
I should give them better, less dramatic names, is what I should do.
I apparently entitled one of my decks, Green Ultra Ramp Base.
Very descriptive.
Apparently there's a blue variant. I don't know what the difference is between the two.
A blue deck, I assume?
Blue Ultra Ramp. I don't know what that entails.
The game has started. Thank you, GLaDOS.
That. Yeah, sure. I think I can do better. I like how we're playing with, like, decks that are way over 60 cards.
Oh, yeah, I have 90.
People like playing Magic competitively. I don't. I like playing Magic creatively.
As I can get
away with doing some janky-ass fucking combo, I'll totally try to get away with it. Yeah, I'll mulligan down. Okay, now, let me scry. Do they implement scrying mulligan in this? Come on, Scry Mulligan. Oh, I'm waiting on you, Xelrog.
This isn't the deck I thought it was.
What? Oh.
Oh, well. No, I'm not going to mulligan to six cards.
It's not letting me do it. Great. Okay, whatever. I made my bet, I'll lie in it. Oh! I can't scry! Yes!
Maybe this deck wasn't finished. That would be bad. To explain the 90 cards, though.
An unfinished deck. Are you not getting land?
No, I got land. It's just not what I thought this deck was supposed to do.
How could a deck be 90 cards and then be unfinished?
Well, because I put all the cards that I might want in the deck, and then I whittle it down from there.
That makes sense, I guess. But maybe that's not the case. Maybe you actually made a deck that's...
It's just a weird name. Unless I might pick the wrong one.
What deck did you pick?
It's called Drought.
That could mean anything, dude.
Well, it... I know what I was thinking when I named it. So, I don't know why it's got these cards it's got. Maybe I just got a bad draw. I don't know.
By the way, it's upkeep. In deck building for this version is that you no longer have to like go and find an individual like land manic like basic land and just add them in. You can just say, "Hey,
oh, crap. I skipped my." Well, that's okay. I wasn't gonna do any yet.
You can roll back. I think that's an option. Yeah, just hit right click and then hit roll back.
Right click. Roll back. Eh. I got my second main.
Okay. I was trying to be nice.
Well, I wasn't going to be able to attack anyway. There's no. Might as well use my second main.
Oh, yeah, cool. You use the Zendikar lands. The Zendikar full.
probably was better off with my starting hand, though.
Yeah, you were. It's time to send in the elves.
Next turn.
Yeah, some people would rather watch Hearthstone. You know, is this what we're gonna do? Is like when I eventually start streaming full time, and then we get a request to do a game, and neither of us wants to do it, so we just fucking play XMage to see who has to do it. There are a couple of people, streamers, who did that, except they used Hearthstone.
What are you waiting for before you start streaming? Like, what's the starting point?
Winter to end? I'm serious, winter's taking it out of me. Just it being dark all the time. It's your turn. That's what's going on. So, it's just some clear mountains and then the singular elf.
Pretty much, just an elf. It's an elf going out for a hike, is what's going on.
Yeah, each mile represents a life point, I guess. Yu-Gi-Oh! Would be really bizarre if they were playing Magic the Gathering just the entire time.
Think so?
It'd be...
Would it be that different?
Because Yu-Gi-Oh! is a very quick game.
Hey, hell if I know. I don't play it.
I played it. Oh, wait. Oh, that's what's going on. Alright, that makes sense. No. I'm just, like, thinking, like, how would you translate the decks they play into... They play in Yu-Gi-Oh! Into the decks they would play in Magic, because...
I mean, Magic could be suited for an anime. There are big, exciting turnaround moves that can happen.
Yeah, and I'm surprised nobody ever tried to do that kind of thing, but...
What was the one that tried to do that at first?
There was, like, a manga that was an adaptation of a Magic story, and
Rave
then...
Masters or something? No.
Duel Masters. That was weird, because the manga... They said that in the manga they were playing Magic the Gathering, but I haven't been able to find any scans. It's like the manga doesn't exist. Do you want me to roll back?
If you would. They always glow, so I can't tell which stage is which.
I have never heard you this frustrated.
It's frickin' stupid. They broke X-Mage.
It's always been like this.
No, it hasn't. They used to only glow when you could actually play them.
No, that was a glitch I've been having since the beginning of X-Mage.
Oh, I didn't have it.
Well...
Okay, this is the draw stage.
90% of people have had the common cold at one point. Everybody's got to get it.
I wonder if that changed my draw. No, it didn't. Okay, good.
What? I rolled back. Can I shuffle?
No, I would assume it wouldn't do that, because that would be stupid.
you're taking advantage of imprint. What the fuck does that do?
Aha!
Oh, you effectively doubled your mana supply.
Yes, that is what I did.
Me and curving out that format.
Okay, now how do I select a land that I want to imprint? Is it not on this turn?
Remove target land you control from the game. It has to be the one on the field.
Right. And I'm...
Are you clicking it?
I'm clicking
oh,
it.
Oh, Oh, is it asking you to play your instance and abilities?
Yes.
Move past that.
Okay. That's
when you want to chain that with other instance.
Wanted to be sure I don't miss my opportunity here.
You're cautious. That's good. That's the mark of any good magic player, is caution.
Yes, I want to use this ability. There we go.
Okay, you've exiled a mountain.
I guess it doesn't exist anymore. I blew up the mountain Piccolo style.
I absorbed the mountain and now...
I am the mountain!
So you have 4 mana now, so you increase it by 1 until you put down another layer.
It's like when Hiei became the dragon. Next turn.
You'd have to skip, like...
I know, it's dumb. Everything's dumb.
Oh, alright. Alright, I've got options now.
What are your options?
Oh.
Yeah, this deck might be a little slow starting. Oh, you've got a fucking ramp.
No, not ramp. That's not what Nisa does. This Nisa.
Oh, god damn it. Life ramp.
All the elves.
I'm going to have to deal with this quickly, and I don't know if I can.
You can't.
Get him, Lens!
What are you gonna do? You're gonna hold it over an elf and magnify the sun?
You're on fire now, bitch. Okay, draw step.
Is that useful? Really overpowered in magic. If you're playing modern, there's a lot of really just bullshit elves. Also, you know what they're doing storyline in Magic, Xelrog?
What?
They're forming a Magic the Gathering team of super friends.
Yeah.
Of like the white guy Gideon Jura, the blue nerd Jace Balerion, the elf chick Nisa, and that Lena Inverse knockoff Chandra Nalar.
Sorry, I zoned out. What now?
Oh my god, Xelrog!
I'm focused, man! On the game!
I zoned out there. Fuck you. Wait. I'm trying to tell you about this, and you're just like... My eyes are glazed over. Alright. Are you listening to me right now?
Yes.
Are you sure?
I think.
Okay. No, I'm not gonna fucking tell you anymore.
Oh, I can't do anything. God damn it, I thought I had more mana.
I'm waiting on you.
Yeah, you are. No, I only have 2 mana. Damn it. Alright.
Oh, wait a minute. What happened? Why am I down to one loyalty?
Oh, you know.
Did you...
Maya sniped you a little bit.
How the fuck? Oh, you cast that. Okay. Yeah, I saw that. Fuck. I missed that. Fucking gutter snipe.
Well, I have mana in my pool, but I can't... Wait, can I?
You're not going to suffer from mana burn. Don't worry about it.
Well, I know, but I might still be able to... Oh, yeah, that card hadn't fulfilled yet. That's why I still had to... Okay. Yeah, I can do this.
Oh, fuck off.
There we go.
You can go to hell and die.
And no more Nissa. See, I know I built a deck that is specifically for mana starving. And I thought that the drought deck was that deck.
Next time I'm going to see you, I'm going to kick you in the balls for you thinking up that kind of bullshit.
Hey, I wanted to play that deck, but I got confused. This is not that deck. Apparently, this is just a burn deck.
Doesn't matter. When I see you next, my knee is just going to be planted right in your crotch.
Going with the Muay Thai method.
Or I'll throw your fucking head through the car window. I'll let you choose. You can have your head through the car window.
It's very generous of you.
Yeah, I know. Aren't I sweet? Doesn't matter, since you're gonna be fucking dead anyway. Oh, you managed to take out my elf leader chick. Doesn't matter, I'm gonna shred you with...
Still got my army of three. My three musketeers.
The elves are gonna come, they're gonna, like, do their elf thing.
They're gonna come elves. And do their elf thing. They're gonna host Woodstock, that's what they're gonna do.
They're gonna shoot you with bows and arrows and then brag about how superior they are. That's what elves are.
That is the elf thing to do.
Yeah. But we're better than you, because we can take care of nature. Also, we're pretty.
They are pretty pretty.
Bested by goblin shaman. Aren't shaman the channel spirits? I guess the spirit of goblin is just wanting to burn shit. What? Devil's play? Oh, boo. Oh, so That is a ridiculous card. That scales up really quickly. If we see that in standard, that's like 2 mana, and then fucking hell. How much damage is going to me?
This music is so serene as I burn the crap out of you.
Well, I'm still alive. Despite your best efforts, motherfucker. Alright, come on. Alright. Shit. You fucking burn my force now.
Are you mana starved?
Fuck off.
Yep, there's a snarl noise when they attack now.
I'm not hearing that.
That's maybe it's just the elves.
Sounds. Enable game sounds. Enable skip button sounds. Why? Oh, you can play music during a match.
Huh. Is it like music included with the game, or?
No, I guess you could just pick a folder and then it plays music for you.
Huh. Interesting. Are you setting that up now?
No, I'm just seeing if it'll play one. It doesn't actually let you play it. I guess it doesn't recognize MP3.
Well, what does it recognize?
I don't know. What would it? Like, WAV?
OGG, yo.
It can only play MIDI.
I got a folder of MIDIs.
Well, you can try. So you're doing fancy stuff to hit me with. You're using fancy burn spells, comboing with Gutter Snipe. Meanwhile, I'm just hitting you in the face over and over.
Pretty much.
It's like a really fancy technician versus some dude who's drunk and angry. It's like a Mexican luchador fighting Stone Cold Steve Austin. I'm waiting on you.
Yeah, you are.
You spent so much effort killing the planeswalker, but it's all for naught.
Yeah, I probably should have just attacked you instead.
Well. Oh, hey. Oh.
Nothing I can do but hurl axes at you. I'm waiting on a hero.
Holding out for a hero. Good job with that extra planar lens, though. I might just throw it in this deck. Just.
You still have mana. Yeah, I don't have any one mana cards. Sorry, game.
Accept your demise. I'm coming for you. You want to declare attackers? You want to go out like a boss?
Sorry, I'm back. What was that?
Fuck off. Again?
I was getting some lifesavers, man.
You can listen while you get lifesavers.
No, I've got my headphones don't go that far.
You let me talk on stream like I was a fucking idiot.
I hit to next turn. I don't know why it didn't go to next turn. I'll give you some lifesavers tomorrow to make up for it.
Upkeep.
Okay, is it your turn or my turn? It's your turn.
My turn. At least I think. I don't know.
Slayers and Magic have pretty similar settings, I think. Kind of similar laws.
Well, Magic has lots of settings, because its very nature, it's transuniversal. Slayers is basically just...
Is it? Do you know that?
What, Magic, or...?
No, Slayers.
Does Slayer... Are they Planeswalkers? I don't think they are. They don't ever mention other universes.
Well, we're only in Season 1.
No, we're on Season 2.
We're in the first couple episodes of Season 2 out of 5 seasons. You don't know where the fuck they're going.
Faster than you can say I fucked up.
Will it?
Well, just you wait. I've already won, unless you have another creature out in the field by next turn.
Is that what you
actually
think?
I win even if you do have another creature on the field by next turn. Oh, wait.
Yeah. A little overconfident there, aren't you, buddy?
Why do people say red sucks? I mean...
So, good game. You got a lava axe in your face.
God damn it.
Just won by chucking lava at you.
I don't know what this deck does.
How much longer have you been playing this game than me?
Hey, you know what? Stop with that humble bragging bullshit. Otherwise, I will follow through on my threat.
The ball kicking. Alright, now I gotta... I'm gonna look at the deck editor. What the hell my decks
are. You wanna fucking play with me? I've been going easy on you. I'll...
Alright. Are you gonna pull the Eldrazi now?
I'm gonna put my other hand in front of me, and I'm gonna play this deck.
Okay, I click the deck editor, nothing's... Okay, there it is. It's just slow as balls.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to look at my deck.
Riveting.
Okay, sorry. That was in fact the Mana Starvation deck. I have too many burn cards in there. Way too many.
So your first strategy was, okay, I'm going to starve a mana. How am I going to follow up? Burn. I mean, it worked.
Apparently.
I was looking at you won with it.
I only got rid of one of your mana cards.
You stuttered, but that was enough to... Okay, if you hadn't done that, I would have been able to get out the Magistrate and then two Elvish Promenades, which would have been pretty bad.
If I had one more forge, you'd have the Magistrate on your ass.
Oh, yeah, and then... And if I had five, I would have had a doubling season, and then that would have been it. I would have steamrolled you with, like, three 2020 elves.
Yeah, I just need to whittle that card down.
You stuttered, I mean, you messed up my momentum enough that you were able to just punch me in the face until I went down, so...
I mean, it was just a slugfest between both of us at the end there.
Yeah, it was not pretty. I was hoping to end it, like, quickly and cleanly with, like, a big 1-2 punch of giant things, but no, you messed up my momentum. Now hurry up and
Alright, I'm joining. I need to whittle down that deck. I think that was my newest way to dick you over. I mean, my newest deck. That's basically what it is. I don't play the game you're supposed to... Well, the way you're supposed to play the game.
No, that's not... That's the best way to play Magic is just... People are saying, oh, we gotta use these cards. I'm like, no, I'm gonna use these cards. And yes, it may be impractical, but damn it, you're gonna be locked out.
I use frickin' Mana Starving, and I use Direct Attacks, and... Again, I don't remember my, I had at least one... What do you call it when you whittle someone's deck down to zero?
Milling.
Oh, yeah, I had at least one mill deck.
Okay, there we go. Alright, let's see, what am I gonna do? Alright, that, and then... Oh, yes.
This'll work. Okay, I hit no because I don't want to mulligan.
This is...
See, I got it this time.
No, you don't understand, you're fucked.
Okay.
No, I'm not gonna mulligan. Yes, I would.
The fuck is this?
Oh, you haven't seen anything yet, bro.
You just have a deck full of these things?
All right, you go first.
Well, I'm reading all your fucking cards. Okay, so you're gonna have a lot of strong creatures. And all of my cards are gonna be exiled. It could be even.
Go on! I mean, I'm waiting on
you! Oh, upkeep. Yeah, I gotta wait till main to play.
Okay.
Oh, is this your infect deck?
It's something.
Okay. It'll be interesting to see what that brings to the table.
Okay, next turn. There we go.
Okay, let's... too late for that, I'm afraid.
Hello, Erebosu. It's Jack and I playing our neckbeard games. Oh, that's an old card.
Yes.
God damn it, that's gonna suck.
That's an old card.
all the ones that old are bullshit.
That old cards are bad news.
I don't use any that old. I have some standards, thank you.
Oh, come on. Hop off it. You'd be using Black Lotuses all day once if you realize the power they contained within.
No, I wouldn't.
Yeah, you would.
The lotus flower blooms twice.
Naruto references, seriously?
God damn. Was that Naruto? I was thinking Avatar.
I guess it is vaguely Asian enough that it could fit in both.
Or it was like the sect of the lotus or something that Iroh was a part of.
Four life, you got one land.
I'm fucked.
I'm sorry, you want to keep talking shit? You want to? This is some expert level deck building right here. This is the kind of stuff I don't like to play.
Yeah, with your fucking ancient rune cards.
Hey, this is back before they realized that cards like this would break the game. I was able to look inside and use the forbidden magic. Strictly speaking, by the way, none of these cards are banned. I don't think. You can concede if you want to. I mean... I wouldn't think any worse of you.
Yeah, fuck this. For the record, that was my idea. You had no part in that.
Okay. What do we learn?
You result to bullshit ancient cards when you're losing.
Well, you result to bullshit, too.
Well, I thought you were going to play Eldrazi. I thought you were going to at least play some modern bullshit.
Here, I've actually chosen a modern-ish deck. Here. Is there a guy on here literally just called 420? There it.
Maybe.
420. Just 420, huh? God damn. What are you doing?
I'm still looking at trying to find out what the hell my decks are. All right. Here, I'll, remember what this is built around.
I gave you 2 hours. I told you, hey, we're gonna be playing Magic later.
You said, oh, we're gonna play Magic, just let me go eat first, and then you were gone for 2.5 hours.
That was the cue to give you plenty of time to build a deck.
You go eat means like 20 minutes.
You take every advantage. Haven't you ever read Sun Tzu?
The Arts and Crafts of War. What do I want to... Here. I'll try this bullshittery again.
How would I waste more time and still manage to be more ready than you are?
I won 2 of those 3 games. Kicked your ass.
Oh, yeah, I know this. Oh. Yeah, I think we can do this. Let's try it. What do you know about the dead?
Okay.
You ready for this?
Da, 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 da.
No, more like. God damn, fucking 90s jock jams are fucking earworms, aren't they?
I guess. Oh, I saw a video I'll have to show you after this that turned out to be kind of an earworm.
What is it? Is it a music video?
Yes, a fan-made one.
So,
I think it's a pretty old one.
You want to talk about the degeneration of modern pop music? I once heard a song that was released early to 2015 that I've never heard of until like a week ago.
That's not that surprising, but
it's
okay.
Band like called Fifth Harmony, so named because they got five women of wildly different ethnicities. And they had a song in which a gangster rapper called Kid Ink guest on it, and it was called Worth It. And like the chorus is like talking about how you can give it to them because they're worth it, I guess.
Is that how it went?
Yeah, and I swear to fucking God, but Kid Ink has two verses, both in the beginning and in the end, and both verses have the same fucking lines, like literally the exact same lines. It's like it begins, and he says his stuff, and at the very end of the song, before the final chorus, he says the exact same thing.
So he repeats the first verse.
Yes. And
that's not unheard of. Rhapsody does that.
What?
I mean, granted, it probably wasn't as long as...
It wasn't poignant at all.
Probably wasn't as long as a Rhapsody song, though.
No. And there's this woman who's like... Who's unsure of whether you want to give it to her hard or not so rough. It's just like not too much, just enough.
Always about the sex with the rappers.
No, it was one of the women. They're not.
Oh.
It was one of the women saying, "Not too hard."
The Kid Ink was a rapper though.
Yeah, Kid Ink. Well, I don't.
You say that, and I imagine the kids from Splatoon. Who are apparently supposed to be 14,
just,
by the way.
No, it was just some dude who has tattoos. That's why he's called Kid Ink.
So is he a is he a better or worse rapper than freaking what's his name? You know the guy.
You still can't remember his name.
Still not that impactful.
Fetty Wap.
Fetty Wap, yeah. I only remember what he sounds like. I don't remember the guy's name.
All these quote unquote blingin' bitches rappers, they're all the same. Like
rapper with
there's
oral like, numbing.
Kid Ink, Lil Wayne, 2 Chainz. 2 Chainz. 2 Chainz made a song.
Hey, look what I got.
Called Birthday Song, in which he talks about where he wants to be buried when he dies.
Yeah.
Then Kanye West shows up to tell him how how he can't even get his wife to have sex with him on his birthday.
Oh, hey, those are nice. Oh, the Ornithopters. Is there a deck you could build around just souping up Ornithopters? There has to be.
Just put equipped stuff on them.
Like all the plus one counters. Army of Ornithopters.
Ornithopter. And then...
basically another Ornithopter.
But it can attack.
It can. I mean, Ornithopters can attack in the same way that Magikarp can attack.
Well, it's an it's a helicopter. It
can't not really... built for offense.
This Ornithopter's not built for offensive capabilities.
But fuck it, we're gonna use it that way anyway!
Just give it a machete, it'll figure it out. Adds 2-1, which means that if you give an Ornithopter a trusty machete, it can kill a bear.
So there's just a couple asshole kids using drones to fly over the swamp is the story of this one, right?
Well, a zombie-infested swamp, yes. They're gonna get eaten. Oh, that's my thing. What's on the draw?
Friggin' illusory kids at a power plant. This friggin' Code Lyoko's what this is.
Oh, wait, that's right. Forgot. Well, you know something?
What?
I'm not... Are you ready for some Michael Bay shit?
What's your Michael Bay shit?
Oh. Select creature to destroy.
Oh, somebody. God damn it! You're gonna self-destruct on me.
Yep, I'm gonna explode the corpse in a frag grenade. Because.
So who are you gonna kill?
It doesn't matter if you use zombies as suicide bombers. They're already dead. they're going back home.
you tell them, Gecko Moria. I get to make anime references in this video because no one's watching.
You're ashamed about making anime references?
No, just not the general audience. Anything but it isn't awesome notch generally doesn't pull big numbers.
Say goodbye to your Arcbound. Just say goodbye to it and then... okay. What's happening?
You just souped up my Ornithopter, that's what. Oh, plus one! Today, plus one. Tomorrow. Plus two.
Okay, I'm waiting. Okay. So, alright. Well, you know what? It pulled itself together again.
Came back.
Yep, it came back.
It got better.
Yep, got better just in time for this to happen again.
God, fuck you. Man, if I could just have some more land, that'd be great.
it comes back and explodes again.
The depressing life I lead.
You know what? It's not the fact that it's just exploding. It's more like its arms just shoot out like a rocket. And so it fired off one arm at one thing and fired off another arm at another thing.
Is that what's going on?
Yeah, a rocket punch.
It's Android 16.
the corpse rises up again as if it didn't explode. It explodes again.
What if they blow up and then they blow up a second time?
This is the Michael Bay. That's why I said it was my Michael Bay attack, because it exploded and exploded again.
Was that Chopper? No. What am I going to block with my power plant?
Sir, what happened to our drones? A corpse exploded twice and killed them.
Get more drones. We gotta monitor that shit.
So it's just a bunch of zombies assaulting a dam. Using suicide zombies to just assault a dam.
You're bombing a dam with zombies.
Yeah.
You're basically Kuratsuchi right now.
Yes. Kuratsuchi would make zombies and use them as mobile, like, bombs. There's a bastard like that. Alright. So I am just attacking a dam, then.
Yep, with no one to defend it.
Sir, it's horrible. All our defenses have been lost.
Can't you summon more defenses? Well, we'll see. We need more islands.
We need to get the power plant up and running. All right. I'm not really... Oh, never mind. That'll be a great thing to have in reserve, but right now... That'll be my, my final solution card. In case I need it, but it's looking like I probably won't. More zombies.
See, now the snarl fits. Better for zombies than elves. Still nothing.
Alright, let's see. Maybe this can end with more than just a whimper. What am I gonna draw? Come. Xelrog.
Oh, sorry. I'm holding this game hostage. Who did that in Town of Salem?
You mentioned you did.
Oh.
Another thing.
Yeah, that would be something I'd do.
Is Town of Salem.
That's another what?
Another thing we can stream is Town of Salem.
Yeah, we did it once. We haven't gotten the people together for it again since.
So really, this is it. This is just gonna... This is
just gonna gnaw me to death. Gonna chew through my power plant.
The zombies are at the building! They're at the door! They're
coming in! What the fuck
in.
Are we gonna do about it? Yup.
This is a really slow war.
What do you think, zombies would be a quick death?
Wow, I didn't realize just exploding my zombie twice would take care of all your defenses. Now I kind of feel bad.
Just a little more land.
You're a pathetic mage.
Well, it's not land, but it's something.
Just a zombie explosion. I can imagine that being, like, a B-movie thing, where it's like, you see a zombie, and then you see clips of it, like, exploding, and then it comes back, and then it oh, a dark steel reactor.
Woo!
Let's activate the self-destruct sequence.
Turn on the dam's blow-up button.
Get the self-destruct button!
Well, yeah, but you'd already said self-destruct, so I didn't want to say it again in short sequence. Yeah, you know, the blow-up button.
So again,
the doomsday zombie. Device.
Oh man. Dr. Strangelover, how I learned to stop worrying and love bullshit game mechanics.
Yeah, like your fucking ancient rune cards.
Oh.
Ancient rune sword.
Hey, it worked, didn't it? It proved a point.
Yeah, you got no fucking honor.
Oh, that deck was around for a long time. I saw somebody, like, show that deck off as, like, a deck that can win in, like, two turns. And I'm like, oh, really? I'll be the judge of that. And then
and then like I tried it out and I didn't realize how it worked at first. Then I played it.
Oh, my turn.
Like, oh wait, that's how that works. Oh, come on. Well, this is gonna end with a whimper.
You're just gonna gnaw me to death.
Yay, what a climax. It's just two zombies and they're eating their way through. This is incompetent. They just had two drones.
It's like a bad porno.
One of which wasn't even armed. And
they just sent a zombie to explode on them. Twice. The same zombie, mind you.
The same zombie. It got up and exploded again.
Basically someone from Baccano using a kamikaze kit.
But you've lost to the power of Michael Bay and now you're bleeding out.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Sir, I don't know what to say.
No, it's not the main step yet. Still the draw step.
You will believe that zombies can execute flawlessly timed
explosions.
Flawlessly timed explosions. Oh, we got the mine up and running, guys.
That's better.
Oh, is that a doll? Is it indestructible? It is indestructible.
Yep, sure is.
I'm gonna have to. You really think that's gonna stop me?
Yeah, sure.
Watch out! I've got a doll.
See you, Dick.
Okay, even with that, I could still outswing you, first off.
Yeah,
I'll be taking 2 damage. I'll only kill you in, like, 3 turns rather than the 2 that will
kill you slowly. I can't stop you, but I can make you kill me even slower.
Yeah, but the thing is that's not gonna happen. And, if you can... Thank you. What's this? Oh, that works. We'll save that for...
No, we don't have save that for a rainy day. If I do turn this around, you know what it means, right? It means that this game's gonna be held hostage for another 20 fucking turns.
Well, luckily it's not gonna come to that. So, alright, Gravecrawler. You... Remember how I exploded you twice? I'm sorry, I won't do anything like that again.
We cool, right?
It comes back. It's literally just indestructible. Yeah, but no, I'm gonna do something.
What a coincidence.
Now, I know what you're thinking. And the answer is much worse than you can imagine. Oh, what did you do? Fuck off. Really?
Yeah! Prolonging.
Oh, you do have enough. Fuck.
I can't play anything next turn, though.
Great, I'm gonna have to kill you the slow way. Good one.
Darn it.
You bastard. I wanted to make you kill your own doll, but... I just say, I use Black Rider to say, now you have to kill that doll. And then you're just like, nope. Yep, I take 2 damage. That was bullshit. Fucking...
Counter!
So I brought him back from being exploded twice, and I was just going to use him as sacrifice fodder.
I'm just struggling to stay alive. We have to keep the dam long enough for the blow-up button to work.
And then you sent a freaking animated doll to try to appease them.
Just chuck a doll
this
at them.
This really is a poorly defended power plant slash mine.
You got a dam with a shaman on the inside with the voodoo powers. The security is the shaman. He's using his voodoo powers to defend the dam.
Do you have another one of those at least?
Another doll?
Then you'll have a fighting chance.
Well, I had another thing that I could have summoned if I didn't now have no mana this turn.
Yep. Oh, you probably should take care of that. Otherwise, you'll lose the game. I'll pay you Tuesday. I'll gladly pay you Tuesday for a counterspell today.
Pay 3. Yes or no?
Do it.
I say no and I lose the game.
Man, if I had something to destroy land, you'd be fucked.
Yeah, I would. I do need a lot of land for this deck, and I didn't get it. Not fast enough.
Yeah, you just lose you just lose land, and then, I guess, whatever beast comes for your soul and just takes it. You failed to live up to your end of the bargain.
Hey, guess what? I got another Dark Steel Reactor.
Oh, hey, it's your backup explosives. In case the first ones don't do it, you can explode the dam again. Totally Michael Bay that shit.
Who the fuck is Urza and why did they build a dam?
Urza's like the most powerful planeswalker in Magic history. He had like several sets named after him. He created a whole bunch of artifacts. He like fought the evil race of like magic Borg.
The Slivers?
No, those are magic aliens. Like Eldrazi or Magic Cthulhu.
Sorry, I'm back. What was that? I'm kidding. I was actually here this time. Put a study counter on Grimoire of the Dead.
Yeah.
Oh, that would suck. If I let that happen, which I'm not really... I don't have much of a choice in. In fact, I have no choice. I'm going to lose this turn.
Oh, yeah, I can just kill you. Why am I bothering with the book? It's almost as if...
The sword is mightier than the pen.
Well, that was kind of pathetic.
I got my doll out too late. Damn you, voodoo man!
Yeah, you got there's those two aerial drones that just fell immediately, and then you did the defenses never really recovered.
If only I had another delayed counter.
This was a decidedly one-sided battle.
Yes, it was. God damn it. Alright, so 2 for 2.
Yeah. I think that's fair.
Are we done?
Oh, you want to go again?
Nah, that's fine. We can stop here.
Alright. This is a very chill stream. What the fuck?
Do you have a... You don't have sync play updated, do you?
I don't think I do yet.
You want to watch Slayers? Or something?
We're still on stream.
Yeah, I know. I mean, not on... We'd stop the stream. It's like asking if you want to go get some Taco Bell or something, then we close the stream. Except we were watching DBZ or Slayers or something. Whatever. Stream over. Bye.
Over. See you next time.